Hello and welcome to a quick video on creating a plot in Python with the Sedex scale and two different Y scales for two different types of data. So let us begin by importing some useful libraries here. We have pandas, numpy, and matplotlib. And we can also import the data file. So this data file is actually saved on my personal GitHub page, but it can be imported using the read.html function, which I explained in a previous video linked up here. With that, we can see the header of the data file. So it contains the different years and the gold price in New York City and in London, as well as the gold versus silver price ratio here. So to start off, let us create a new column in this data file, which is simply the price difference between New York City and London, like so. And then we can put all of this interesting data separately. You can see we here have the part of the gold price and gold price difference, which seems to be constant apart from a single spike around 2011, 12 or something. Then we have the gold price, the gold silver price ratio right here. So all of this data, all of this information is kind of interesting on its own, but it would be nice to condense it a little bit more, because right now we have, for example, the gold price difference and the gold-silver price ratio on two different charts, even though they actually take place at the same time scale. And it might be nice to have them both on the same plot, so we can see if there's any coincidence where if there's a spike in one, then we have a dip in the other or something like that. I don't know very much about economics. But how do we actually create a plot with the same diagram with the two different scales here? We can't simply plot them directly because the gold-silver price ratio is unitless, but the gold price difference is in dollars per ounce, so we don't have a match if we use the same scale over here. We need to create two separate scales next to each other. To do that, it's actually fairly easy. We simply initialize the plot right here, and simply plot the first kind of data we're interested in. In this case, it's the price difference, and we could use the color C0, which is simply this characteristic blue color from matplotlib here. Then we run this little function here called twinx. So we simply create another scale, another set of axes with the same x-axis as the one we started with. Then we can add to this new axis simply the new data set, which is the gold silver price ratio, and set the color accordingly. And if we run over this, we get a chart like this one here. So you can see that now the gold price difference is charted in blue with respect to the left-hand scale here, and the gold silver price ratio is charted in orange with respect to the right-hand scale here. So I hope you found that useful, interesting. If you did, please feel free to like the video and check out the source code in the description. See you in the next video.